ओके, नाउ टुडेज क्लास वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर। सो इन नॉर्थ इंडियन द टेम्पल स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर दैट इज कॉल्ड नगारा स्टाइल, एंड इन साउथ इंडियन दैट इज कॉल्ड द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द नगारा स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर, द फोर स्टेज डेवलपमेंट ऑफ नगारा स्टाइल आर्किटेक्चर वी डिस्कस। अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट वॉट वेर द फीचर्स ऑफ द
फोर्थ
नगारा।
स्टेज नहीं डिस्कस किया ना,
यस मैम,
फोर्थ स्टेज नहीं डिस्कस किए ना आप,
नगारा में किया हूँ मैम, सिंगल
नंदी
अप्रोच।
वर्मा।
नहीं, साउथ में आई ऑलरेडी डिस्कस। ओके, इन नगारा
हाँ
स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर आल्सो डिस्कस फोर स्टेज डेवलपमेंट। ओके,
ओके ओके
आई डिस्कस, देन आफ्टर दैट आई डिस्कस अबाउट द फीचर ऑफ द नगारा स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर, देन वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सब स्कूल्स अंडर नगारा स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर। राइट, लाइक इन ओडिशा वी हैव ओडिशा स्कूल, देन सेंट्रल इंडिया खजुराहो, देन वेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया दैट वाज सोलंकी रोजर्स। राइट, दैट वी डिस्कस। देन इन साउथ इंडिया वी जस्ट डिस्कस अबाउट द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द टेम्पल आर्किटेक्चर स्पेशली ड्यूरिंग द पल्लवास। राइट, नंदी वर्मन, राजसिम्हा वर्मन, दैट वी डिस्कस। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द टेम्पल स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर इन साउथ इंडिया। ओके, दैट इज द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर। सो दिस द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर वॉज डेवलप ड्यूरिंग चोलास टाइम, ड्यूरिंग चोलास रूलर। ओके, सो रिगार्डिंग चोलास वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन मेडिवल हिस्ट्री। राइट, अर्ली चोला एज वेल एज द लेटर चोला वी स्टडीड। सो ड्यूरिंग चोलास टाइम ओनली द द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ टेम्पल आर्किटेक्चर रीच इट्स पीक लेवल और रीच इट्स जीनथ लेवल। ओके, एंड दिस सम ऑफ द फीचर्स ऑफ द द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर हैज टेकन फ्रॉम द पल्लवा स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर। सम ऑफ द फीचर्स ऑफ द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर हैज टेकन फ्रॉम पल्लवा स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर। ओके, बट दिस स्टाइल द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल वाज डेवलप एमर्ज ड्यूरिंग चोलास टाइम। इट वाज दैट दिस स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर रीच इट्स जीनत लेवल ड्यूरिंग चोलास टाइम। ओके, देन व्हाट आर द फीचर्स ऑफ द द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ टेम्पल आर्किटेक्चर। सो द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ टेम्पल आर्किटेक्चर वॉज कंसिस्ट हाई बाउंड्री वॉल्स, हाई बाउंड्री वॉल्स एज वी कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर। कैन यू सी द पिक्चर? राइट, सो दिस इज कंसिडर्ड एज ए नो टेम्पल आर्किटेक्चर। ओके, एंड दिस इज सैंक्टम सोरम, गर्भगृह, ओके, सब श्राइन, वाटर टैंक, गोपुरम, बट हियर वी कैन सी, राइट, दिस वॉल वी कैन सी, राइट, विच इज सराउंडेड द टेम्पल, दिस वॉल। सो दिस इज अ बाउंड्री वॉल विच इज प्रेजेंट इन द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर। ओके, इन नगारा स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर बाउंड्री वॉल वॉज एबसेंट, बाउंड्री वॉल वॉज नॉट प्रेजेंट इन द नगारा स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर, बट बाउंड्री वॉल वॉज प्रेजेंट इन द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर। अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट इन नगारा सब स्कूल, ओडिशा स्कूल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर, राइट, देयर बाउंड्रीज आर प्रेजेंट, बाउंड्री वॉल आर प्रेजेंट, देयर बाउंड्री वॉल आर प्रेजेंट, बट इन ऑल साउथ इंडियन टेम्पल बाउंड्री वॉल इज देयर, ऑल साउथ इंडियन टेम्पल बाउंड्री वॉल इज देयर, विच इज द यूनिक फीचर ऑफ द द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर वेन कंपेयर टू द अनदर स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर अक्रॉस द कंट्री। सो बाउंड्री वॉल वॉज देयर। अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट फ्रंट वॉल इट इज हैविंग ए हाई एंट्रेंस ग्रेट, हाई एंट्रेंस गेट दैट इज कॉल्ड गोपुरम। हियर वी कैन सी, हियर लाइक दिस इज वन बिग गेट वे विल बी देयर, राइट, सी दिस इज गेट वे, इट इज एंट्रेंस टू द टेम्पल, दिस गेट वे इट इज एंट्रेंस टू द टेम्पल। ओके, सो दिस गेट वे विच इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ द टेम्पल श्राइन, ओके, सो दिस गेट वे इट इज कॉल्ड गोपुरम, दिस गेट वे इट इज कॉल्ड गोपुरम। इन नगारा स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर गोपुरम वॉज एबसेंस, गोपुरम वॉज नॉट प्रेजेंट, बट इन द्रविड़ियन स्टाइल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर देर वॉज अ प्रेजेंस ऑफ गोपुरम और हाई एंट्रेंस गेट वे। ओके, देन स्टाइल ऑफ टेम्पल प्रमिसेस इट इज सेम पंचायतन स्टाइल, पंचायतन स्टाइल हियर वी कैन सी, राइट, दिस इज द मेन डेटी श्राइन, दिस इज द मेन डेटी श्राइन। सो एडजेसेंट टू दिस मेन डेटी श्राइन वी हैव फोर सब्सिडरी श्राइन, we have for this subsidiary shrine, right? So this style of temple architecture it is called panchayatan style, so which was present in nagara style of architecture also, and panchayatan style of architecture is present in dravidian style of architecture also. Okay, so then apart from that, under Dravidian style of architecture, that mountain spire is there, na? In Nagara, it is called Shikhara, right? In Nagara, Shikhara is like that, curvilinear, right? Here we have Amala, then here we have Kalasha, right? So this mountain spire in the Nagara style of architecture or North Indian temple architecture, it is called Shikhara, which is a curvy linear, okay, inward, which is a vertical inward curvy linear mountain spire that is present in Nagara style. But in South Indian, rather than the Shikhara, it is as consists Vimana. Okay, so at the top of the temple shrine, Vimana is there. What is that Vimana? Vimana, it is like a stepped pyramid, like this. It is like a stepped pyramid. Also, we can see now many temples in South India. So, here, there, rather than Shikhara, it is having a Vimana. Okay, or stepped pyramid. Okay, and these are not curved. That is linearly adjusted. Is it curved? No, it is linearly adjusted. Like this, we can see. See, can you see in this temple? See, this is there, right? This is Vimana. Can you see in this picture, in this temple? Right? This is Brihadeshwara temple. Okay, we can see, right? So this is, you know, Vimana. This is called Vimana. Stepped pyramid. It is not curvy. It is totally linear. Okay. So Dravidian style of temple architecture, it is having a high boundary wall. It is having a front gate or entrance gate. That is called Gopuram. And the temple shrines, okay, mainly constructed in the Panchayatan style. Okay. Apart from that, Dravidian style does not have the Shikhara. It is having what? Stepped pyramid. That is called Vimana. Right? Then apart from that, so in Dravidian style of architecture, though it is having, you know, five shrines. One is main shrine, Panchayatan style, right? Five shrines are there. Inside the temple, five shrines. One is main shrine. This is main shrine. And rest all four are subsidiary. Rest all four are subsidiary. So in Nagara style of architecture, Shikhara was present in all five shrines. Whether it is a main shrine or whether those are four subsidiary shrine. So Shikhara was present in all shrine. But in case of Dravidian style of architecture, okay, Vimana is present only in the main shrine. Vimana is present only in the main shrine. Okay. And sub shrine, they have flat top roof. It doesn't have any Vimana. Sub shrine in the temple premises, it does not have any Vimana. Only the main shrine or main deity Garbhagraha, okay, that is having the Vimana. Understood? So that is the difference between Nagara style and Dravidian style. You can observe, right? So in Nagara style, Shikhara was there in all shrines, whether it is a major or main shrine or subsidiary shrine. But in Dravidian style of architecture, Vimana is present only in the main shrine. Okay. Then next,
yes sir.
Then assembly hall was there, right? Assembly hall was connected to the Garbhagraha by a vestibular tunnel or chamber that is called antral. Here we can see in this. Just wait a minute. Where is it? Here, this is a main deity shrine, right? Main deity shrine. Under this one, it is having mandapa. This is the mandapa or assembly hall, right? And this is the Garbhagraha. This is what? This is Garbhagraha. So there is a one vestibular passageway or a chamber, okay, that connect the Garbhagraha and assembly hall. This chamber, it is called antral. This chamber, it is called antral. We can see here. Right. So between the Garbhagraha and Mandap Hall, so there is a vestibular chamber or vestibular tunnel, okay, that connect the Garbhagraha to the Mandapa or Assembly Hall. That chamber or that tunnel, it is called Antral. which is present even in Nagara style of architecture also. Okay, so on the entrance of the Garbhagriha, you can find the sculptures of Dwarpal, Mithun and Yaksha. In Nagara style of architecture, on the entrance of the Garbhagriha, we can find the images of the river goddess like Yamuna, Saraswati, Ganga. Images we found in the Nagara style of architecture, right? But in Dravidian style of architecture, on the entrance of the Garbhagriha, we can find the sculptures, statues, rather than the images. Okay, statues or sculptures of whom? Dwarpal, Mithun, as well as the Yaksha. Okay, so in Dravidian style, sculpture will present on the entrance of the Garbhagriha. But in Nagara style of architecture, images of river goddess like Yamuna, Ganga and Saraswati were present. Okay, then in Dravidian style of architecture, okay, water tank is present. Water tank or water reservoir. It is present in the temple premises. So this is the unique feature of Dravidian style of architecture. So water tank or water reservoir, it was absence in Nagara style of architecture. Okay. In Solanki school, we have seen water tanks. Right? Water tanks. Those are called kud or kudam in the South India. Right. So in South India, each and every temple, we can find the water reservoir. Okay. So hope you got the or hope you understood the feature of Dravidian style of architecture and how Dravidian style of architecture is different from the Nagara style of architecture. Okay, like Dravidian, it is having Vimana rather than Shikhara. Dravidian style, it is having a Goparam. Okay, Dravidian style, it is having boundary wall. Dravidian style, it is having a water tank. Right, Dravidian style, it is having a sculptures. Sculptures are present. And it has the okay. Vimana. In Dravidian style, Vimana is present only in the main shrine, not in the subsidiary shrines. Understood, all of you? Can you differentiate between Nagara style of architecture and Dravidian style of architecture? Everyone? Okay. So this is about Dravidian style of architecture features. Okay, and example of this Dravidian style of architecture, that is, you know, Brahadeshwara temple in Kanchipuram, and what you call Gangaikondapuram temple in Gangaikondapuram town. Both are in Tamil Nadu. Tanjavur. So Brahadeshwara temple, this is a Brahadeshwara temple. You can see right image, that image which you are seeing, right? This is Brahadeshwara temple. Okay, Brihadeshwara temple was constructed under the reign of Chola ruler Rajendra. Okay, so that was under his reign only this Brihadeshwara temple was constructed. Okay, and Brihadeshwara temple is the biggest, largest granite temple in the world. It is the biggest and largest granite temple in the world. Okay, and this temple, it is a marvel example of or great example of Dravidian style of architecture. We can see Vimana, how much big it is. The height of Vimana is, you know, good here. We can see, and we can see the, you know, sculptures also, which are clearly carved out from this stone soles. Okay, so and what you call Brihadeshwara temple in Tanjavur, it is also the World Heritage Site. Okay. Not single stone. In the interview, they have asked that, you know, it is purely granite. This temple is purely made up of granite. And granite is the heaviest rock in the world. It is very heaviest and strongest rock in the world. At that time, no proper transportation facilities. Like, you know, crane and all those things. Then how they manage? That was the interview question. They manage through elephant. Understood? So from this temple, they have question in interview.